everyone, how's it going? It's Jeff Newton with Americano Mondays, and here we go, week two of the new weekly video series. As you can see, for this week, I went a little bit more production value than last week's. Got a light, got a backdrop, kind of just two cameras, I don't know why. Just doing my thing, rocking the Heart Coffee Roaster Stereo Blend on the espresso for an iced Americano today. My friend Kevin borrowed some gear by him. He gave me a bag of coffee. I'm freaking down with that. That's a great trade to me. So, okay, here we go. Week two. One thing I want to talk about right now that's really making me excited, and I cannot wait to share with you guys next week, is 2 nights ago, I hit upload on the first iteration, version 1.0 of the Americano Mondays coffee table book. I have been working on this thing. I take that back. I have been thinking about this thing, brainstorming about this thing, every freaking thing about this thing, but doing it. And finally, I made it happen. I'm so excited about this. I have been wanting to do a book for Americano Mondays for a very long time. I've talked about it for years. I've had people ask me, hey, are you gonna have a coffee table book? Hey, I'd like to buy the book, or blah, blah, blah. And I never freaking followed through. I don't know why. I mean, yes, life is crazy. Having two kids and being a full-time freelance photographer and married and just doing your thing in LA is crazy. But yeah, that's for a whole nother video on why I didn't do that. Hey, what's up, email? So here we go. One thing that made me finally do it is I finally said, okay, I'm gonna have some accountability and I'm gonna have a forced deadline. And that's what's gonna get me to make it happen. So I signed up for a program called the Art of Freelance. This isn't sponsored. That sounds like a freaking sponsored thing. It's not sponsored. I have like no followers. Nobody sponsored my freaking videos. Art of Freelance is a 10-week program that I signed up for that I really felt I needed to do. I didn't even really honestly know a lot about it. I had some friends who had done it. They spoke highly about it. I was getting the emails, was sitting in a blue bottle up the street in my neighborhood one day, and they said, final sign up today. And I was like, screw it, I'm signing up. I don't even know exactly what this is, but I need to do this. Done, signed up for it. And it's been great because it really has made me ask a lot of questions about my life, the direction where I'm going, about Americano Mondays, about my priorities, my goals, my desires, everything. I'm rambling, but it's that freaking, like, not the program, but just me finally doing things and finally taking action towards making this happen is really kind of just, I'm feeding off of this energy right now. And I cannot wait. So I think right here, I will flash a little kind of video, or not video, screenshot of the book, of the layout. Man, I just totally lost my train of thought. I was trying to think of like, oh, that'll look cool, and then I didn't make it look cool. I made it look dumb. Done, moving on, here we go. So, next Tuesday, I get the prototype. Next Saturday, January 20th, is the big showcase. I'm gonna be presenting the book to hundreds of people. There's a lot of people coming to the event, and so I'm really excited to get the feedback and to be able to show people and to have something tangible in my hand. I feel like that's gonna really just push me to work even harder. And I guess the one thing I'd really say out of this, and I know as artists and as other people, we really fight against like deadlines and structure and all that kind of stuff, but I really have come to find that maybe it's because I'm getting older. I am a few weeks away from turning 40, which is crazy. Maybe it's because I'm getting older, but I have realized that sometimes in life, to get things done, you need structure. You need, I never fought accountability, but you need to have that forced, kind of almost forced efficiency to say, I'm gonna do this no matter what. And that's something I really have learned, and that's something I'm really hoping to continue to push through 2018 with Americano Mondays. Man, everything on me is freaking beeping. I'm sorry. Watch, be quiet. Phone, be quiet. I'm trying to talk here. Okay, so week three, I'm gonna have the book. I'm so excited to share it with you. Again, it's version 1.0. Still has some work to do. There's gonna be many iterations. I'll probably print a copy every couple months, until maybe version 3 or 4, whatever, where I start to feel really good about it, to say, hey, I'm gonna start showing this to possible publishers or this or that, and I don't freaking know where that's gonna go. That's still a ways down the road, but yes. Okay, long video, I'm done. Excited to be doing this, excited to see something next week. I'm excited that I'm taking the time to make these videos, even though I don't really know where this is going or even who's watching it, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta do things because you need to do it. And right now I need the challenge of doing this once a week, even if it's just for me, even if maybe nobody watches it and my kids watch it 20 years from now and they're like, Dad, you thought you were cool and you were dumb. Cool, I'm all right with that. So yeah, peace out. I'm gonna drink my coffee. I gotta go for a run. I have some big runs coming up soon. A half marathon in 2 weeks, a marathon in a month and a half. So yeah, that's kind of stressing me out, but very excited for anybody who's watching this. If you made it this far, thank you. Sorry, it's just me talking. Yeah, if in the comments, anybody have any goals that they want to work towards this year or side projects that they've been really wanting to push but just haven't yet, throw them in the comments. If you don't follow and if you maybe want to hear about photography and coffee and stuff, maybe hit a subscribe, say like, say dislike, whatever you gotta do. All right, peace out. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it. See you next week. Done.